Today is May 18th. Some goofball's birthday is today.
Hey, who's that big? Amy, look at Nana.
I'm getting her walking, so I don't know if it's going to be focused or not.
Amy? Amy, throw it at Nana.
Chad, I'm walking back.
Oops.
I love you.
I'm normal wearing
it. Hey, Amy Lynn.
Conehead?
Hey, girl.
I'm a conehead. There you go. That's good.
Look at the birthday cake.
It's Amy's first birthday.
Welcome to the Conehead family.
Amy. Okay,
you
ready?
Look dumb with a cone on?
Now we're going to sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
Amy.
Happy birthday,
happy birthday to you.
And many more.
And many more on Channel 4.
What, 50 minutes exactly to her one whole year?
Kind of blow your candle out?
And I'm going to get a knife.
You want a piece? You want to get a knife?
And we're going to cut her a piece and put the candle on it.
And let you blow it out. Yes.
Oh, goodness. Mama's blow was bigger than she thought.
I did that, and now you're going to do that.
You can even spit on it. Mama says
do
so.
You, when she has her piece, you may get some ice cream and you put on the after
yeah,
she blows
we'll
it
get
out.
Her some ice cream.
You go put the ice cream on the plate with the
you
cake.
You want a serious
yeah.
knife?
That's it. In here is something. Oh, what do you see? Look. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. It's the Panda Bear Wendy. Now, you better not touch it. You might not be clean enough. It's a doll, baby. See the doll? And she's the same as your little Wendy over there. Yeah, we're going to make you a Madame Alexander bedroom. And I don't want you to tear it up. Let's find something you can open up.
Go do the hokey puppy.
Stop looking at us.
Go dance. Go dance. Go dance. Go dance. I said to pick up this recorder, and what do you think you're doing? You already broke that.
Thank you.
she's not gonna dance, y'all. She loves dancing to her sing-along songs. But not today. What a beautiful baby. Such a good baby, too. There was a dog who had some fun, and Pongo was his name. Oh, Gio, 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 and Pongo was.
When I exercise, oh, stuff and fluff. That's better. Thank you.
What you doing? Are you watching Winnie the Pooh? Amy got stung by a spider. It is June the 26th, 2002. She loves me. It's her favorite movie. She could sit and watch it all day. $10 as she grows up, marries a short, fat man with big ears.
And the only reason for making it was in
your eyes. Gotta love this kid.
Is because you're a baby.
You gonna sing, Miss Dirty Face? You bust your face really hard when you fell off the sofa that time, didn't you? Dang, girl, how am I gonna get your first year picture made? Look, a spider bite right here. Now you fell off the sofa. A bug bite up there from the spider. Any more bruises? Any more I ought to be known about? Poor little thing. She fell off that sofa again. She had climbed down several days. Yeah.
Well, what do you think of it? Why, it's a very unusual cake.
I want you to sing.
So familiar, ugly.
She's watching Sleeping Beauty and singing. And y'all should have heard her sing with her mouth. There she goes. It's July 7th. Daddy left this morning, as did Grandpa Mike. And it's just Mommy and Amy again, and she fell off the sofa and bumped her head. Yes, and now she's singing. Where's your juice? Don't you need some juice? I know you need some juice after all that singing. She's after the dog. Uh-oh. Come in for a crash landing.
out of the road and I still think what I got was on when we get those
Amy. Amy Lynn.
No, you take
Amy Lynn.
While I eat the clear, and I'll make the
pitch. Hello, darling.
Come on, Bucket. Mop,
bruise. Okay. We got to check out your bruised face and see how bad you got hurt from that fall. And you got dirty face, too. Mama gave you some milk and donut. Yes, and you did so beautifully. Yeah, I did, baby. Yay. Today is July the 13th. Amy has been sick, yes, for all week, and she's finally feeling better. Yes, she is. She's feeling better. She felt bad. Yet she was sick. She had hand, foot, and mouth disease. And it was terrible. She had a rash in her mouth and she couldn't eat for a week. Yeah, it was a terrible thing. And she didn't do nothing but fuss and cry. But now she's not fussing and crying anymore. Now she's running around playing. Yes, she is. She's running around playing. She's going to go show everybody her poo bedroom. She has a poo bedroom. And she has a poo lamp. I don't know if anybody can see it, but she loves her poo lamp. Yes, she does. She loves poo. Winnie Pooh? Yeah. Amy loves Winnie the Pooh. And she's feeling oh so much better. She was so sick. Yes, she was. She was so sick. Say hey, everybody. You can talk? Want to show them Tigger? There's her Tigger. Tigger. And there's Pooh. That's her Pooh bedroom. Her Pooh princess bedroom. Yes. Amy has a Pooh princess bedroom. Yes, she does. With a Pooh bed. A Pooh baby. And she's wearing a little princess nightgown. And she has a princess bedspread. And she loves Sleeping Beauty and Snow White. Those are her two favorite to watch. And there's her Winnie the Pooh on the wall that she's looking at. Yeah. She was so sick. She was sick as she could be. Look at Mama. Yeah, look at Mama. She's a good girl. But she feels all better now. All better. Don't you feel better, Princess? She's back to her old self. She's not climbing or anything. She tries to climb out of the bed. Amy! Hello, darling. How are you? How's Mama's little poo? Hello to little poo. Yes, Mama's little poo. Where are you going to go? Oh, she's taking us somewhere. She's going somewhere. We were watching Pearl Harbor. The movie. And she got some magazines in the mail today. She got her Disney magazine. Yes, she did. She's a good girl. Whoops. She fell on her bottom. It's a good magazine. Really? And it says Winnie Pooh. Where's Winnie Pooh? You see Pooh? Show Mama Pooh. Oh, you're going to open it up and look inside, huh?
Yum, yum.
Really? Amy is, let's see, it is at 5 days, she'll be 15 months old. I'm so in love with her. She's such a beautiful child. She's so sweet. Yes, she is. She's just a sweetie pie. And she's touching the camera lens. Here she is. Hello there, princess. Hello. Hello, princess. Hello. This is my daughter. I have told her no about touching the computer. She insists on messing with it. So I've stacked all these chairs up. And as you can plainly see, she is determined to mess with this computer. Uh-huh. It's too late. I already caught you under there. I'm gonna show it to Daddy. It seems like no to you is saying no right this minute, but the minute Mommy's back is turned, yes. Yeah. Oh, you can be as pretty as you want to be, but we know you're guilty. Yes. It seems like if I say no, no means no, not while Mommy's looking. But the minute Mommy's back is turned, it's time to do the deed. Yes, I chase you away from the TV. What are you doing? I chase you away from the computer. I chase you away from the bathroom, the kitchen, any place dangerous. And the minute my back is turned, you're at it again, like climbing on the sofa, which is a no, 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 no. Because you'll fall and get hurt. Do you care? No. You fall and get hurt. I can't get her 1 year picture made and she's 15 months old because she keeps climbing on the sofa. Look at her bruises and bumps. Yeah. Uh-huh. You daredevil. You little wretch. Yes, what am I going to do with you? Yes, Mommy loves you, but you're a mess. So when Daddy gets home, Mommy is going to make it her mission over the next few days to record you doing, okay, go ahead, climb it. I want you to climb it. Then Daddy will really see. Hold on, she gave it up. She's going to her room, probably to do something. Nope, she's innocent. I've condemned her as guilty. Forgive me, darling. She's going to give Bobo a ride. Okay, she's decided on some harmless play. I'm keeping this handy. The minute you climb the sofa or the couch, I'm on ya. Yeah, she's watching Elmo. She's really very beautiful. I mean, I love her to pieces. She's wonderful. I wouldn't trade her for anything in the world, but she's a daredevil. She doesn't take no for an answer. Well, you could read it if you get your toy off of it, darling. Careful.
Well, Doris, I'm afraid it's time to say goodbye.
Yeah, okay.
You a day in the life of Amy Lynn Bac.
Sesame Street was brought to you today, yes, by the letter. Yeah.
And by the number.
She's a happy child and just as good as gold. Just don't tell her no. It's the same thing as saying no, not while Mommy's looking. The minute Mommy's back is turned. Amy Lynn. Amy Lynn. Hello, darling. What are you doing? You're being so good. Yes, you are. See how good she is? And she's even watching her Disney. Good morning. And Mommy put conditioner on her hair last night and then blew it dry and it's really straight and pretty and thick looking. It's Winnie the Pooh.
Boo!
And after,
hey, Boo!
We need to jump into Zoo of Disney.
Making the world a better place.
Gosh, it's hard to believe it's almost noon.
McDonald's is happy to be a part of Playhouse Disney, where learning is powered by imagination.
And I love Winnie the Pooh because she stopped what she's doing to watch him.
Where's your dad?
We are.
She has just taken something and snatched it off of the dining table and run with it. Yes, she did have the video camera that she snatched off the dining table. And mommy got it back. What are you doing? Are you being a troublesome thing this morning?
Christopher Robin, because he's in trouble.
Uh-huh, yeah, you better hide.
Our recipe for coconut cream pie.
Go put that back on the table, Pooh. Come on, let's put it back. Okay, it's back on the table. Let's see if she'll go for it. She might not. She's going to leave it alone. You're going to be a good girl. No, 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 no touch. Uh-huh. We're back over to the computer. We're going to see if we can get to it to play with the CD player. Yeah. Amy? Amy? No, 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 no. Amy? Amy? Amy Lynn? Amy? Yeah. Oh. No, no, not for you. Not for Amy. Not for Amy. All right, y'all, I'm in the kitchen. Look at her. She has decided she is going to get that CD-ROM Amy Lynn back. What are you doing? Amy Lynn, I'm going to show this to your father. Your father is going to see. All right, now I have closed it. Yeah, let's see you try to get in it now. You little pain in the rump. All right, Chad, this is for you. I'm going to be recording every time she gets into T-R-O-U-B-L-E. You will see. A day in the life of Amy. When she's good, she's very, very good. When she's bad, she makes mommy crazy. Yes.
So could we please get
started? Okay, she's going to be calm now and read her book. I wish we got a Disney magazine every day of the week. Okay, my back was turned. And guess who got the remote? Yes, and guess who's changing channels? It's not me.
1 hour and 15 minutes.
Uh-huh. It's Amy Lynn back. Amy, what have you got? Yeah. Can I have that, please?
I know what JT's problem is.
Give me that.
Ollie's over there shooting little hate beams at us.
Now you've put on a soap opera mess.
Trying to get us all upset.
Now she's gone and messed with the button and hit the component. Wasn't that so ever sweet of her? Yes. Where is the little rat now? She has run away. She's probably... Where are you, Miss Bac? There she is. Here she comes to mess with the button. No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Family can feel like friends.
No.
You rock, Mom.
You rock, too.
No, ma'am. Get away from that.
I'm part of your family.
What are we?
Did Mommy say no? Mommy said no, ma'am.
We're friends and family.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Here are some animal facts from Your Big Backyard, a magazine by the National Federation. An octopus can change the color and shape of its skin to express how it's feeling. They have 8 arms that they use to crawl around the ocean floor. Can you imagine what Stanley would look like with 8 arms?
Amy Lindbeck! No, ma'am!
The octopus and all your favorite animals, Stanley and Dennis. Everything
no, ma'am!
Central inside Playhouse Disney.
No, ma'am! I said no.
Or at least, that's what they think.
You are a toy!
But when a friend's in trouble, these toys are there.
No touch the TV. No touch.
Mr. Angry Eyes!
Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
Old friends, new friends, and an adventure where friends become heroes. Watch Toy Story 2, Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Mm-hmm.
Go behind the scenes sweetness. Of Disney Channel's newest original movie. Gotta kick it up.
Okay, let's do it.
The story of a dance team that has 5 months to go from second rate.
Oh, truly.
To totally great.
Five, six, seven, eight.
She sits on my lap. Okay. She's asking for me to understand her obsession with the buttons on the TV.
Really fantastic. We had this several weeks of boot camp and dancing before we started shooting.
I love you, even if you are a little pistol.
First, then you'll dance.
Amy's bedroom. She has closed herself in. I am going to open the door and see where she is. There she is. Uh-huh. What are you doing? What did you do? Huh? Did you close that door? Huh? Okay, let's see what you do. Yes, I'd put the mouse pad in front of the door to try to block her from closing it. Here she comes. Hello. Chad and Amy going to check the mail. She goes right up to the mailbox and stops. She stops to watch the car go by.
Doing a good job.
Come to mama. Yeah. That's cute. She is so adorable. God, I love this kid. How you doing? Careful. Hey, did you go check the mail with Daddy? Oh, did you go check the mail with Daddy, huh? You did. Did you have fun? Come on, let's go inside. Yay! And these are Mercer. It's Clifford M. and Ada. There's George B. Sr. and M. Berta. There's George Bryant Jr. Mercer. And his wife, Ronnie Mae. There's Robert Leo Myrtle Mayo Mercer. And there's Teresa Houston, Mercer Houston, and Robert Jeffrey Mercer. Alright, this is Amy Lynn back. Today is October 9th. It is kind of late. She's sick with a cold. She has a cold, a real bad cold. We've been at the hospital because she's been so sick. And we gave her some Sudafed. So maybe she'll feel better. Why are you right up on me and you're pointing? It's a camera. Yeah, you want to touch it? You're touching it. Well, it's a little late. She already did. She's coming to get you. She wants you, Daddy. She wants you to show her the pictures on the other camera. Daddy, she wants to see them.
See?
And as you can see, I woke up this morning with the 2 hours of sleep I got last night. There's my husband. Ain't he cute? Isn't the world jealous of how wonderful he looks? I woke up sick.
No, Amy, you're not going to play with the camera.
She just wants to look.
No, she doesn't want to just look.
She wants to see herself in that Cinderella dress.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where's Pooh? Weenie Pooh!
So long, here we come. You get it. You're not taking the camera, even, Lynn.
She thinks she's got to have it.
It's okay. Here it comes.
Boy, she looks distressed. She sure doesn't feel good. She's been in a mood. Oh, what's the matter, princess? Other than the fact that your hair... What are you doing?
Have you lived around here long, Miss Wilson? All my life, Enjoy your work. It's okay. I've been driving
what
for 15 years. My brother Joe's been driving for the brown cabs for pretty near 12.
Is that so? You drive for Apex and your brother Joe for Brown. Well, that's very interesting, isn't it?
You like your new set?
Let me give you one of my cards.
Amy.
My charming young niece live at that address.
Amy Lynn. She's been suffering from a horrible cold. Look how curly her hair has gotten.
When?
She's playing too hard to look at the camera.
Well, I couldn't come any night, but
there she is. Hello, darling. You want to take us on a tour of your bedroom?
Glad to see you.
Huh? Mama's
sure
cleaned the whole house up. Come on, let's go see your bedroom. This is Amy's bedroom. She has a 100-acre woods bedroom. We need the poo. Amy, come jump on your bed. Well, where'd she go? Amy. Amy? Amy! What are you doing? You silly Pooh Bear. Hey, Pooh Bear. I was vacuuming. That's why the vacuum cleaner's out. Every time I pick up, she messes up. There she goes. She's drinking some more. She was thirsty. Time for a Tegretol and her Topamax. And here I stand. Oh my gosh, I gotta go. Bye. Amy's after the remote control car. Uh-oh.
Well, the important thing isn't whether Opie gets the job.
Hey, look. Here they come.
Come on,
Amy. Time to go. Cut him off. It's the corner, though. I'm surprised at both of you. I'm trying to tell you, the important thing isn't whether Opie gets the job. That isn't important at all. The fact that he's learning the value of money, the responsibilities of a job, that's important. Come on, Opie, go.
Daddy's working the remote.
What are you doing, Spencer?
Uh-oh.
You certainly change your tune.
Well,
they ain't
the boys working.
Takes a while to
speed up. Why do you think you're not making too much of
this work, Andy? For a car that cost, what, $3?
According to early returns, there doesn't seem to be too much doubt about it winning.
Careful.
He hasn't made up his mind.
Well, Floyd and Goober have been watching the contest. They say Opie's a sure thing.
Oh, those two.
Yesterday, Opie made 3 more deliveries than the other boy.
Well, I just hope we're not
all
let down, that's all.
No, you worry too much.
I'm sorry, Chad. She doesn't have the energy she used to have. Look at her.
All right,
Amy, I'll change the speed for you so you can catch it.
It looks like to me you made it faster.
Oh, me, it makes
it nothing, boy. You know, I told you I'd tell you Friday.
Oh, my goodness.
I decided to do it. But before I tell you who I picked, I do want you to know that it was a pretty close decision. Billy, you're a fine boy. You're a real go-getter.
Yeah, I made it faster.
I know you're okay. Joanne, I'm sorry. It's awful close.
Uh-oh. baby. He ran over the little girl. Uh-oh. He ran over the chair.
Now get to work. Slow.
Daddy! Yes, I tickled the baby. I love the way she reaches for it.
Oh, yeah, this.
You sure are pretty bad there, baby. Oh, Daddy, I'm almost catching it. Hold it still, Chad. Let her at least touch it.
Okay. After I get a great
one. Oh, Daddy. Oh, I don't know, but you can hold it still. Chad, let her do it.
All right, all right.
Come on, let her touch it. Daddy! Daddy! Darn it, Chad, stop! Let her have a chance.
What?
Let her have a chance to touch it.
I did let her touch it.
Well, not give her a minute to explore it.
The new TNN's got television's number one show. CSI. So what are
you waiting for? If you move that thing, I'm going to get up and hit you with this camera, Chad, back. Give her a minute. Let her see what she's running after.
CSI. Mom, Dad, this is Ted.
Hey, Teddy. It's your appetite. We need an Arby's market fresh roast beef and Swiss. Hot beef, fresh from the oven. And bread so soft.
Arby's market fresh roast beef and Swiss. All I need to think about roast beef sandwiches.
Uh-oh, be careful, darling.
All right, that's enough. Touched
it. Now you gotta taste it. What
a girl!
Yay, darling! You go, little girl! Yeah, she's a girl! Yay, darling! She caught it. Get that thing one way or another. Come here, Carl. Come here to me. Come here to me. Come here to me.
And your insurance company for you. So there are no upfront costs, no claim forms to fill out.
Oh, Chad, she's give out.
Right to your door.
What?
No she can't, issues. She can't.
Liberty has helped thousands breathe easier and live better.
This is too funny. Look, Amy's walking around. Oh, darn it. Came off before I got her filmed. Daddy, make it get back again. She has on a necklace. Oh, so Winnie, or Mickey Mouse necklace. And I tied the balloon to it, and she was walking around with the balloon tied to her. Daddy.
Tied it to what?
To the necklace.
You're getting married.
Now what? Her in that blanket.
I love the guy. I don't love him. You think I love him?
Uh-oh, now she's not gonna let you do it. No, she's not gonna let us do it. She's not in a mood. Hey, Amy! But she has to have that blanket. Some of the sexy. Any suggestions? You gotta have that old blanket, don't you, darling?
Isn't she mad? I don't know. She said not to worry about anyone. That can mean a lot of things.
Yeah, what about Carmen? I mean, that's sort of sexy, right? Is that that famous aria?
Well, she probably wasn't even pregnant.
Yeah.
Carmen's pretty good. Isn't that it? You think she was only lying?
I don't know.
Come on.
That
might be nice. Have someone
say please.
don't have anyone that's got the same blood as me.
You're gonna get it for him, Chad, or you're gonna talk to him? That's mean. That's just mean, Chad. There's no reason to be mean to her. You don't.
You're a good man. Did a good job today.
Uh-oh.
Thanks.
It got away, dog. Got it.
You know, about your father, you know, I don't even know. What do you mean? I don't even know. I don't even know what he did with my
father. Please.
My father.
Please, Daddy, come help.
All that's important, right?
Please, uh-oh, you almost tripped and fell. Here, Amy. Thank you, Mama. Thank you, Mama. Did you poke yourself in the eye, sweetheart? Did you? Yo, curly-haired thing.
Mom, Dad,
please.
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 It has its moments. I golfed with one of your chiefs, Sam, somebody. I don't really know any chiefs. I'm a street guy. He wasn't very good. Do you golf? I've gone a couple times with some of the guys, but it's more like goof when we do it.
We're missing the curtain.
You don't want an Osborne, sir. Run as fast as you can. That pushy, overbearing, and controlling.
I think your daughter's great, sir.
She's only using you. You're the latest.
Go.
Lieutenant Commander Tracy Manetti. I've been with you 2 years in the Public Defender's Office in Atlanta. Comes recommended by the new second. Cool. Matahari in our midst.
Amy.
As a former SEAL, I have a special interest in this case. Let's make sure justice is served. That'll be all.
No.
Oh, by the way, Lieutenant Roberts is being released from Bethesda today, going home.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't touch the limb. I don't want a picture of magenta. Or is that blue? That's blue. Clues.
I bet you it's a man.
Good news about
Bud,
huh?
We'll replicate that on base. What was the mission?
Uh-oh. You did something. Oh, okay. There it is. It was all fuzzy. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go. Go run. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go. Look at her go, Daddy. Go, baby, go. It's careful.
I support my people, so. We have clear off orders on the war games. Right for the police. They're in a scenario, I know. Wow, he's even better than looking at the photos.
Oh, yeah, he's never seen the house.
Uh oh, I left the gate down in front of the kitchen.
Time
to repaint. It's really close
to work. There's plenty of room for little AJ. Please tell me
you like it. Oh. Okay. Okay. That is a no-no. That's Mama's dreams. Amy.
Tell me you bought it on sale.
My dad bought it for us. You'll love it. I put a bed in here. The kitchen's right there. There's also a bathroom at the far end of the hall. And
Whoa.
Great.
You can't have Mama's drink. You have your own juice. Where's your juice, Amy? Amy, that is not your drink, Donna. You can't have it.
I heard that on the radio. Said he was chasing two Navy boys out on Johnson's Mill Road.
How fast were they going?
Big gun clocked them at 55 and a 45 zone.
So she would sing, I'd go back.
Amy's playing with her doll baby.
And change clothes.
Amy, give the baby some milk.
Changing. And the door.
Feed the baby some milk, Amy.
An extra Patsy in the girl outfit and the fringe and the boots and everything.
Oh, you're gonna drink the baby doll's milk.
And say, well, here I can see.
She's got two bottles, a pacifier and a baby.
Well, she said, you just waltz in here and do your spot and waltz out. Don't say hello or
anything. Num 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 num. Oh, you wanna feed her that bottle?
And I said, now what's just for damn minute? I said, I've always been a fan of yours, but right now.
No, me, no, me, no, me, good.
And when she laughed, you could have heard her a block away. She said, you all right, honey? She said, anybody gonna talk back and climb? All right, we're gonna be good friends.
I was my heart is
I should go get you a bottle. Chad, come here and look.
The momentum from Walton Air to Midnight had died down. And records weren't going much. She was appearing on the Opry every time.
She was feeding her baby.
And she got quite a few tours, but 30 and 40 day tours. But there was
okay, I pulled out her Christmas gifts.
And she was working, but it really wasn't getting much.
She needs her bottle. That's funny for a baby who was breastfed who never had a bottle, yet she knows what to do with it. Num, num,
not in
num,
the
num.
Eye, Amy Liz. Not in the eye.
Num, 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 num.
Over.
I love you, Amy.
And he said to Harlan,
Mommy loves her girl, baby.
I got an idea.
Yes, she
song.
Does.
All I got was the title. And we had converted the garage into a semi little den. And they went out in the den and wrote, I Fall to You. And then they
Boo.
Called me out there. And said, that's my song.
Okay. Bye, camera. Bye, Amy. I love you. Amy, where's Barney? Can you show Mommy where Barney is? Hug Barney. Can you love Barney? Where's Barney? Oh, she's going to go get her stuffed Barney, maybe. No? What are you doing?
You wrote everything on that. God, I died inside a long time, don't me.
No one has to
like dying inside.
Oh, because she loves Barney. It's so sweet. She's so sweet. Don't stand up on that near that table. You'll fall and bust your head open. She kissed him, Daddy. She kissed her diapers because Barney's on it. Amy loves Barney. He's her friend. He's a good Barney. Amy, look at Mommy. Hello, darling.
Come to your house the night she was killed?
Yes, she came.
Amy.
No, but she did try to ruin her life by...
This is October the 17th. Amy still has a cold.
Oh, that's too fucking cool.
Chad, the player's on.
Clear back that up.
Daddy said a dirty word.
You're going to back that up.
No, I don't know how. Who's that? Besides, no, I have good footage of Amy.
Look at that, isn't that cool? A Hot Wheel. With
an
Air Force emblem on it.
Okay, cool.
You gotta buy that.
No, you're not. Why?
It's got an Air Force emblem on it.
Oh, for heaven's sake, look at me. It has an Air Force emblem on it. You're as bad as... Oh, get out. Amy and Barney and Amy and Pooh and Chad and Hot Wheels. Amy, Amy. What are you doing, huh? She's jumping on her bed in her Princess Pooh room. Yes, it's her Princess Pooh. Amy, look at Mommy. Amy, look at Mommy. Hey, darling. And she has her Pooh room and her Princess room. And here she comes with her Barney. She got Barney, Daddy. Look, it's Barney on her britches and it's Barney on her... And it's Barney in her hand. Daddy, look. Daddy, Daddy, look. She's associated. She's smart. Now say, dog. Dog. How about nummy, nummy, nummy good?
I'd appreciate it if I could see all your research on Shane Mallory's death. What for? Inevitable discovery. Hopefully, there's something that could have led us to Paris to understand the dependency of your
system. What?
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Yeah, it's her diapers. Her diapers have Barney on them.
Didn't concern you. I never said that. I just think that the family should have put down their pens after they finished Amendment number one.
I can't believe this, Ralph. They'll perjure himself. He'll throw the Fourth Amendment out the window, but when it comes to his rights as a journalist, suddenly the Constitution becomes sacred.
Fortunately, every court in the country would agree with him. We can't force him to turn over his notes.
What do you think he's signing?
Probably dozens of illegal break-ins in the name of proving that Shane Mallory was pushed off that building.
Or that the whole gun thing is
Amy.
A sham.
Kissy. Kiss Barney. Kiss Barney, Amy.
Since when does the
oh gosh, it's time, Chad. It's almost 10 o'clock. It's time for our medicine again. Yeah.
I realize Foster stunk up the face. Look, I said he screwed up, but that's no reason to ruin his life.
The reporter. Hello, darling. Princess Amy. And she goes and gets Barney. You're not Barney this year. You're Belle. Yeah. Yeah, it's Barney.
It's hours later. The place is empty.
Give me that. Look at Mom. Where's your Belle doll? See, she's dressed up. Where's your dolly?
Kids, I was that peasant girl.
Amy.
She's like, Daddy, don't say that word. Mommy's recording. She's just totally bowled over. She doesn't know what to make of this. She's got Bobo. Nope,
Amy.
Nope. She's got all, her dog or her bear. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know what to make of
Amy.
Amy Leon.
Amy.
She's not being real cooperative, people. Hey, Belle.
Amy.
Yes, bring me a bottle of scotch.
We still have to get through dinner.
That's right, and a bottle of gin.
Hello, darling.
Amy Leon.
You want some
Amy,
candy?
Look at Daddy.
Look at Daddy. Where's Daddy? Come on, Amy. Maybe if we bring the candy over this way.
Amy.
Here. It's candy.
I wasn't ready for that.
Chad, you're asking an awful lot of me.
Yeah, no. Come on over here again.
Good.
Quickly.
Amy Lynn. Amy Lynn, darling.
Amy.
tell you.
Good.
Yes,
she got a piece of candy. Good. 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 Wrong end. You can tell she's had a lot of experience with candy. Wait, wait. We don't put it in our mouth like that, Pridden. That's a good, good.
It's the most fun I've had in years. You really made me forget my loneliness. Thanks. I can't believe it. I'm going to the Bahamas. Day-o, day-o.
Trust me, Raymond, there is no way Ma is going with us to the Bahamas. I promise I'll tell. I hope you will.
Okay.
Amy Lynn. Amy Lynn, where are you going, girl?
I was trying to do my dime here, Dad.
Where are you going, girl?
I got business.
I don't know, that stinks.
You fuck around. She ain't gonna stand still for nothing now.
Amy. What's that big girl yawn for? You're supposed to be going outside to get some candy. Anyway, that's her over there. Mama's right next to her.
Oh, you son of a gun, I said not to get me in it.
You're not in it.
Thank you.
If you quit moving over, you wouldn't have been in it. You're in it a little bit. Isn't that pretty? Amy Lynn.
She's so beautiful. Oh, we thank you.
Pick up an awareness ribbon at North Okaloosa Medical Center. Or
I think she likes the doll's spear better than her own. And this one's got feathers.
Amy, smile.
This woman's tickling me, Dad. I tickle her butt. That'll make her smile.
Anyway, she's in a little Belle costume. In case y'all can't tell, this is from Beauty and the Beast.
Can't tell. Why can't people tell? She looks just like Beauty.
Well, yeah. You know, some people don't know what this.
That collar, and I think it itches. Is it irritating your skin? Oh my goodness. Maybe it's supposed to come off the shoulders or something. Is that it? That's what it's supposed to do. You don't know it. It's tight though. It's too tight. Hang on, I'm loosening it.
Oh, I guess she didn't take the news too well there. About not going to the Bahamas. Dorothy still hasn't told her.
Well, honey, it's
there.
Been days while you were
home. Get your bucket. So just a few more minutes and you get to go. Bye-bye, Miss Boopy.
I'm not going on the trip.
Dorothy, I think you made a mistake.
Me too. Besides, spending all your time with Sophia isn't really helping
her. Amy Lynn.
There's something wrong with this thing.
All right, the Halloween is ending. Yes. If we can get Dad out of the way, say, trick or treat is over. It's now 8 o'clock. All the tricksters and the treaters are gone. And Daddy, are you eating her M&Ms?
No, it's my candy.
What is she eating? She's got an M&M stuck to her hand. That's funny. Amy, look at Mama. Yeah, that candy made you hyped up. Ooh, look at her go. Well, this is it. Amy's first second Halloween. Her first Halloween, she was a baby. This is her second Halloween. It is October 31st, 2002. And Amy is on her second Halloween. She's almost 18 months old. And she's dressed as Belle from Beauty and the Beast. I can't believe we spent $20 on an outfit she wore one time. She'll never wear again. But it was fun. She had a blast. And there's her doll dressed as Belle. Amy, turn around and look at Mommy. She's looking at herself in the mirror. Amy, look at Mommy. Stand next to your Belle doll. Amy. Because we're going to send a tape to Nana. So she can see what you look like in your beauty costume. Amy and her Belle doll. Chad, you need the camera now. While she's standing next to the doll. Oh, she's gonna climb daddy.
Trump.
She wants you to pick her up. She needs that outfit off. She's had it. She's ready to go night-night. Y'all look at me and smile. Well, you can't smile, Mr. Bac. Your mouth's full of candy. Amy Lynn, smile for mommy. Yes, my princess. My little Belle doll. My favorite doll of all. This is Sunday, and it is November the 3rd, and Amy has been hurt. We took her out of her crib 3 months ago because she was climbing out of it and put her in the toddler bed. Well, she got into her toddler bed today. Mommy was playing chase, and she was jumping on her toddler bed, and she fell, and she hurt her leg and had to have an x-ray. And now she's hobbling around. She hasn't gotten up and hardly moved at all today. She's, Amy, come to Mommy. Amy, come here. All right, y'all. Do whatever it was you were doing, Chad.
Yeah, okay. All I was doing was...
Is she getting heavy?
Oh, hell yeah.
See, I was going to take a picture for the world to see. Turn around, turn around. Get in the light. Oh, I see the crack of her behind. Come on, turn and face me. All I'm getting is your elbow. Amy! What are you doing? I don't know that she looks as happy now as she did before. Oh, now she's happy.
Amy, no, don't touch the glasses.
There's our fat little baby. She's gotten skinny. That's the one tee she's wearing. Mom or daddy?
Like to do that all the time.
Well, that's part of being a dad is swinging a child around.
Oh, I can swing her. I just can't put her on my neck like that.
Look at her girl. She's a good girl. Can you play your piano for mama? Can you be a concert pianist? Play the piano, good girl. Oh, you make beautiful music, Miss Amy Lynn. Ooh. Who loves you? Can you say mama? Mama loves me. Amy is eating a popsicle. Yeah, well, she kind of ate it. It was a Bugs Bunny popsicle. And, it was good, wasn't it, sweetheart? It was yummy, 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 good. She can say that. That's what she says. Yummy, 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 good. Yeah, she says dog. And she goes, woof, woof. God bless America and Amy back too. Are you done? I have your bath water run. Pop. 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 Okay, time to get this kid cleaned up. I love you. Bye bye. She waves bye bye to the camera. Blow kisses. Oh, good girl. Okay, time to get cleaned up. You're a wreck. Amy dances. For mommy. Hello there, please. Go dance! Go dance! Here she goes. Look at my 18-month-old daughter dancing. She's gonna be a ballerina. No touch. Amy Lynn. Amy Lynn. take care of this. That's a little devil right there. I'm going to get into something I know I'm not supposed to be into. And Mama's going to let me know she's not. She loves the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Of course, so does her mother. I played it while I was pregnant. It's the sweetest thing. I have taught my child to dance. And to kiss too. It's like she's strangling him at the moment. Love you. Amy, look at mommy.
Hello, dear little girl.
Hello there.
So how does it feel to be almost 18 months old? 3 days away.
Yeah, that's a camera. Don't touch, princess. A fudgy cheeks, I just got a pinch. Is that a touchy? That's a no touch. That's a no touchy, Miss Bat. No touchy. No touchy. No touchy. Uh-oh. Here we go. Are we gonna pitch a fit? We just started fit pitching things. They're interesting. A little aggravating at times. This morning she turned blue and passed out. I've never seen such a display of emotions. Yes, I wonder at her. Chad and I are both so calm. Where did this come from? Yes, where did this come from? Give me your hand. Let me help you up. Oh, you can get up yourself. You don't need any help, Miss Independent. Yes. Fiercely independent. If she's going to do it, she's going to do it herself. What are you doing, Amy? What are you doing, huh? I'm burning dinner. I have to go check on dinner. Say bye, camera. Bye-bye. She can say thank you. Here she goes again. What's going to happen? Mama's just going to pull you away from it again. That's all. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Come on, dance with mommy. There she goes. Dun, 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 dun. There she goes. Yes, it's Bobo. Bobo's up there on the lamp. We love Bobo. We love Bobo. I gotta go to dinner. I'm gonna go get dinner. Don't touch. Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it, Miss Amy Lynn. Oh, I see we have a little girl who's stubborn and knows better. Knows better. There she goes. Her little curly top self. Does anybody can guess I love her to death?